Gail O'Neill, he's really a friend of our organization, we'll call him. He does so much to help other people, but today, Shaq literally answered the call to help out an eighth grader, a kid the big fella definitely can relate to. After all, he's been in his shoes. Age 13, this kid is. He wears a size 18 shoe.
And that is a super size expense for this young man's mom. CBS 46's Vince Sims shows us Shaq's big surprise for this family.
Freedman's Shoe Store in downtown Atlanta is well known for its large size shoes and customers. Shaquille O'Neal and his size 22 foot is one of them.
If they don't come from Bruce or Freedman's, don't show them to me.
Because of the specialty size, Shaq could relate when he heard of a 13-year-old wearing a size 18 shoe.
Mom couldn't afford shoes. The kid had big feet. And I just kind of reminisced back how that used to be me, my mom and my dad.
CBS 46's Sharon Reed arranged for Shaquille to meet 13-year-old Zach Keith. Zach was blown away to meet a basketball superstar.
I'm like, oh my gosh, like, it's really him.
But more than just meeting him, Shaq offered to buy the young man 10 pair of shoes.
I'm like, whoa, he wants to buy me shoes out of all people.
Well, this will help a lot. I won't have to so much worry about dress shoes. He hasn't had a pair of dress shoes in about 4 or 5 years because it's been hard trying to find the ones that actually fit.
I thought this was a good thing to do. Mom and kid plays basketball, and Bruce did it for me, and I just wanted to return the favor.
And for me, it was very touching, very heartfelt. And to know that there's somebody out there that has his back.
Shaq's act of kindness by buying the 10 pair of shoes, plus that special pair for the eighth grade dance that's coming up, doesn't end here. Shaq says he plans to stay in touch with that young man to help guide him. I'm Vince Sims, now back to you.
I mean, it was just the best day, right? When Shaq
so
shows
awesome.
Up to just spread the wealth, and he spent a lot of time with Zach. And breaking news, he didn't just stop at 10 pair. Zach got
12.
Like a dozen. And then JCPenney's corporate called. You know, Shaq has that line of big and tall suits. And they said, give us his measurements. He's going to the eighth grade dance. We're going to do that. And then Shaq said, you know what? I love CBS 46 so much. He sent this, a bunch of pizzas, so many pizzas to the newsroom. And
they're still out there.
We enjoyed dinner. Papa John. Shaq is the new face of Papa John's. And he wanted to say, listen, everybody's welcome. Shaq's in charge now. So bring it on. Diversity rules.
He's a man.
Right. Anybody need insurance? Shaq's got that too.
Shaq and Zach, they made our day.
Yeah, they did.
Back in a moment.